is Jaya, Upali, Akansha, and crew member is Tarika. Over to you, Jaya.
Yeah, thank you, Indrani.
Hi, Tarika ma'am.
What you can share
for the inconvenience. So today we will visit Sri Lanka. It is an island country. Sri Lanka is an island country in South Asia. So Ceylon, Sri Lanka, formerly known as Ceylon and officially the Democratic Socialistic Republic of Sri Lanka, is an island country in South Asia. It is situated on the Indian Ocean, southwest of the Bay of Bengal, and southwest of the Arabian Sea, while being separated from the Indian subcontinent of the Gulf of Mannar and the Pearl Strait. Now, Sri Lanka has two capitals. One is executive and judicial capital, and the second one is legislative capital. The executive and judicial capital is Colombo, and the legislative capital is Sri Jayawardenepura Kotte. It is situated on the west coast of the island, just south of the Killani River, and Colombo is a principal part of the Indian Ocean. See the slide, please. And the languages of Sri Lanka are Sinhala, Tamil, and English. With Sinhala is the majority, and Tamil is by the Muslims as well as an ethnic group. And the sign which you are seeing here in the page, it's of Sinhala letters. Coming to the Sri Lanka flag, the Sri Lanka national flag consisting of a yellow filled background bearing vertical strips of green and orange at the hoist, and at the fly end, a crimson rectangle with a sword-wielding lion and four bow leaves. And the width-to-length ratio of the flag is 1:2. Now, currency of Sri Lanka. The rupee is the unit of currency used in Sri Lanka, symbolized by rupees or SLR, to distinguish it from other rupees. And one Sri Lankan rupee is equals to 2.69. One Indian rupee is equals to 2.69 Sri Lankan rupees. And coming to the national symbol of the Sri Lankas, the national anthem of Sri Lanka is Sri Lanka Matha. The national emblem is a national emblem of Sri Lanka. The national flower is blue water lily, also known as Nymphaea naucheli. The national tree is Ceylon ironwood, also known as Misua feria. National bird is Sri Lankan jungle fowl, known as Gallus lefiti. And change the flag. National butterfly is Sri Lankan birdwing, known as Troides dulceus. National gemstone is blue sapphire. National sport is volleyball. A national animal is lion, known as Panthera leo. And one more animal is Sri Lankan elephant, known as Elephas maximus. Now we will see one video which tells us some basic information about Sri Lanka. Okay, so...
Ma'am, I can't hear.
Am I audible to others?
Ma'am?
Yes, ma'am, you are audible.
Yes, you are perfect in your connection.
Ma'am, can I see you? Ma'am, now I can hear you.
Okay.
Okay. So the president of Sri Lanka is Gotabaya Rajapaksa. Next slide, Akansha. Okay. So the culture of Sri Lanka, it mixes modern elements with traditional aspects and is known for its regional diversity. Sri Lankan culture has long been influenced by the heritage of Theravada Buddhism passed on from India, and the religious legacy is particularly strong in Sri Lanka's southern and central regions. So this is the religion of Sri Lanka. Like, the population practices a variety of religions. And as the survey of 2012, there are 70.2% of Sri Lankan which were Buddhists, 12.6% were Hindus, 9.7%.
Ma'am, your voice is low.
Sorry? 9.7% were Muslim, 7.4% were Christians, and 0.05% were others. And Buddhist is considered the state religion of Sri Lanka and has been given special privileges in the Sri Lankan constitution, such as government protection and fostering of Buddhist Dharma. However, the constitution also provides for freedom of religion and right to equality among all its citizens. In 2008, Sri Lanka was the third most religious country in the world, according to Gallup poll, with 99% of Sri Lankans saying religion is an important part of their daily life. Now we'll look at a video which shows us the beautiful places of Sri Lanka. Again, to our cuisine. So the cuisine of Sri Lanka is known for its particular combinations of herbs, spices, fish, vegetables, spices, and fruits. And if you go to Sri Lanka, please don't leave Sri Lanka without trying dal curry, known as lentil curry, swordfish curry, eggplant moju, also known as eggplant pickle, kale malang, also known as kale and coconut salad, kothu, hoppers, lampreys, also known as lampreys.
Ma'am, I got disconnected in between.
From where you got disconnected, Nisa?
When was the video there? No, then I got disconnected.
It's okay, Nisa, no problem. We have just started the PPT now. Change the slider, Kansha. Okay, so anyone know how do we call say thank you in Sri Lanka?
Ma'am, I know. Can I say?
Yeah, please.
Ma'am, stuti.
Sorry?
Stuti.
Yeah, stuti. It's Bohoma stuti. Yeah, so the airlines of Sri Lanka are, first is Sri Lankan Airlines. Change the slide. Second is Cinnamon Air. This is Wings of Sri Lanka. Third is Helitours. It discovers Serendipity. And the last one is Spirit Air. It's a friend in the sky. Thank you very much, guests. Bohoma Stuti. Hope you enjoy today's event.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Can I present today?
Sure, Maitra.
Okay. Ma'am, can you make me the co-host?
Yes, now you're co-host.
Ma'am, can you see?
Yes, it's visible.
Namaste to one and all present here. Today, I would like to talk about the country, Sri Lanka. This is the picture of the Sima Malacca Temple, which is in the capital city, Colombo. And the next one is the national flag. This is the national flag of Sri Lanka. And this is the national emblem. And next one is Sri Lankan rupees, the currency of Sri Lanka. And one Sri Lankan rupee equals to 0.37 Indian rupees. And this is the traditional dress of Sri Lanka. And the president is Gotabaya Rajapaksa. And the prime minister is Mahinda Rajapaksa. They are both brothers. And this is the Sri Lanka and India's distance. Here's the zoom part. Here is Dhanushkodi. It is a part of India. And Thalaimannai is a part of Sri Lanka. Dhanushkodi town, India, is only 24 kilometers away from Thalaimannai in Sri Lanka. It is believed that in Ramayana, Ram Setu, the stone bridge between India and Sri Lanka, was made from Dhanushkodi. And the next one is Sigiriya, the Lion Rock. King Kashyapaya built a palace on the top of this rock. And the next one is Sri Lankan Airline. It's the national airline of Sri Lanka. It's launched in 1979. Now it has a fleet of 24 aircraft. The next one is tea plantations. Sri Lanka is the world's fourth largest producer of tea. Here's a hill and there's tea growing here. And the next one is Galley Forge. It was built by Portuguese in the 16th century to defend Galley. Here is Galley in the map of Sri Lanka. It's in the southernmost part. And the next one is the World Trade Center. It is one of the tallest buildings of Sri Lanka. And the next one is Altaya Tower. It's an apartment. And the next one is the Red Mosque Colombo. It's built in 1909 by local Indian Muslim community. And the next one is Parliament of Sri Lanka. And the next one is the Temple of the Stoop. It's a Buddhist temple which houses a relic of the tooth of the Buddha. One of Buddha's tooth is inside this temple. And Stuti. Stuti means thank you in Sri Lankan language. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, Maitra.
It was nice.
It was very nice.
Thank you, ma'am. It was nice.
It was very nice, Maitra.
Thank you, Nisha.
So, anybody want to share anything?
Maitra.
Yes, Tanvi.
I will share it tomorrow noon. Should I come or not? Okay.
Okay, Tanvi.
Bye.
Call me, okay, when you're coming.
Okay.
Tanvi?
Yes, ma'am.
On Wednesday, we are going to visit Thailand.
Thailand?
Yes.
Okay, ma'am. Tanvi.
Huh?
Yes. Yes, Maitra.
It's for Monday, ma'am. On Monday.
Sweden.
Okay.
Ma'am.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am, can I make a VPT on Monday of Sweden?
Sure, Nisha.
Okay, ma'am.
And when we are going to visit Switzerland?
Ma'am, can you tell a fact about Sri Lanka's national sport?
You want to share one fact?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, share.
You might be mistaken for thinking the national sport of Sri Lanka is cricket. Although it's by far the most popular sport in the country. After introduction by the British in 18th and having the several successful teams coming runner up in some of the largest competitions in the national sport of country is the in the fact volleyball, which is an introduction in 1916.
Thank you, Shubhanita.
Thank you, ma'am.
So anybody else? So that's all about our today's session.
Ma'am, I have a doubt.
Yes, Nisha.
Ma'am, in the PPT you showed, there is a city called Kandy in Sri Lanka, but the spelling was wrong. It's Candy, but in that it was Kandy.
Candy means it is chocolate, Nessa.
I know. I love to eat candies.
That's not a candy country, just a name. So they kept K.
I know. Bye, ma'am.
Yeah. Okay. Bye. Take care.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye, Tanvi.